I gotta go back up to, and actually head up by the looks of it. It's just, yeah. Ow. Save, I guess. Okay. Oh, I just can't get anywhere in here without, okay, gotta go back and get Gandalf. Come here, you. I don't know what the Pokeball I found for you does, but... Bye. Oh lord, okay. Okay, there goes my key. Oh, what in sweet hell is this? Are those roots? No, those look like veins, dude. Yeah, more like veins. Is the poison being carried downward by these veins? Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Ow! Okay. I think there's a blue door in the... Yeah, okay. Okay, it does show that. Okay. This is an interesting, that's an interesting fight. Oh, I couldn't go up here before. I don't know what those blocks are. That's unfortunate. Well, this is like a boss fight. Rip. Okay, I have 2 HP. This is not happening. Holy crap, I did it. What the hell? Okay, I'll believe that. Holy crap. Okay. Oh, god damn it. I didn't even see what killed me there. Okay, I got a ton of lucky draw one. First insight. Wait, what? In a village, a woman named Lydia lived with a man named Malice. Malice. Despite any noticeable feelings, love between them, they bore a child. Child was born ill and twisted, looking more like a beast than man. Malice hated his son. He could not welcome the idea that his soul scion possessed such weakness. Lydia loved him despite his shortcomings, vowing to herself to always do for him what was best for him. My sweet child, please eat something. What a waste. How could you say that? He's your son too. Son, he's nothing but a burden to both of us. He can't even speak. He just gasps for air like he's on his deathbed. We give everything we have to him in hopes that he might have a normal life someday, but he never will, so why must we suffer? Malice, don't you have a heart? Listen, I don't care anymore. I'm hungry, I'm tired, I'm suffering. You want what's best for the boy? Then put him out of his misery. Wow. Cult leader. Malice, Lydia. We hope this isn't a bad time. We overheard your conversation. It's not your business. Leave now or else. Need to cause either of you any unrest. Seen visions of the future. Son's condition will never improve, will worsen, and he will eventually die. Well, I mean, everybody dies. No, you lie. The Titans have shown us the truth, whether you believe it or not. So why then come all the way here just to tell us that? Lydia, we know that you want what's best for your son. You must understand, what's best for your son is to stop his suffering. And is like, wow, okay. Your nemesis's story begins to make more sense. Okay, that was odd. Okay, I don't know where it is because it's not on the map, but I know I have another one of these. Oh, it's in here. So wait, hold on. I do need to actually increase his attack. Okay. Down here, I think. Yeah, it's right here. Yeah, the ancients. Indicates items on your map. When did you get here? Ow. Okay, you guys are here now. No. Play blue. Not quite sure what this is gonna open, but there's a blue key there. I wonder if I can get that with red. Come on, you. that's yeah. Okay, I don't really need to deflect any of these. Ow! Fuck off! Okay, nice. What did that do? Okay, I don't think red can get up there, but I'll try. I forgot I could do that. Mario. I don't know if you can wall jump off one block, but we're gonna find out. Okay, so you can't get up here either. Okay. So that means I have to come from. Okay, so how. Yeah, I have to come from over here. Which means, yeah, I gotta come from up here, which means getting in and around there, I think. Ow. What the? White charm. Well, that strange charm that allows warping between warp points. Huh. Okay, well, I clearly don't have the green pendant. I can't get up there. Okay, what is this block? Okay. Okay, so it goes back there. Okay. Okay, I did get another blue key though. I did have a blue key door there. Weird that there's two kinds of, like, there's an elevator and a, Huh. Interesting. So killing that guy didn't actually. Huh. He didn't seem like he unlocked anything. Ow. At least nothing that I can see. Okay, this run feels like a wash. I mean, I'm also almost dead, so... Really wish that they gave out upgrades, evenly to all characters, because, like, right now, she feels like the worst character to play, which is funny. It's because since he's gotten so many upgrades, it's, you know, he's actually, feels better to play. What was that? Okay, anyways. Ow. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, just do that. Let's save up otherwise, I think. I think I can go this way. Let's try going that way. Okay. Down over, okay. Okay. Ooh, okay. It's not gonna carry away. Okay, we're gonna just... Okay, where's this way? Okay, down. Ooh, okay. Okay, now these link around. Okay, nice. Okay. Shoot. Yeah, it's a bit of a block back, so I don't want to, okay. Pardon me. Oh, pardon me. Okay, nice. Blue key. Thanks, game. Max HP plus 5, okay. Okay. Okay, there was a room up there. Interesting. Okay. Yeah, maybe I get there from somewhere else. Okay, so spikes don't hurt them. Noted. Cause yeah, there's a way out of this room to the above us, but I don't know how to do that. Save. Yeah, he needs a strength upgrade. Okay, another blue key. There's a blue key up there that I. Can go through. Okay, that guy gets pretty quick. May as well, they're right there. There we go. Ooh, okay. Ooh. Ow. Okay, fuck off. Those should have went down by the time I got there. Oh, I don't have a white key. Okay. Oh, there's one. Three kings met to discuss peace in times of war. They sent two birds to the east and west to spread news. But 4 nights later, the war started and all three kings perished. Okay. I'm not sure. Not sure what that's, okay. Don't think that was supposed to work like that, but we're not gonna complain. Hi. Terrifying statue peers into your soul with dead eyes. Statue of Epitomus, no doubt, probably used for worship decades ago. Okay. It's also creepy because it's got no music. Fuck's sakes. Okay, you 100% need a strength upgrade. Okay, she needs an attack speed upgrade. Okay. Okay, I got the white key now, so I can go back there. Oh. Yeah, I wonder what that statue was for. Yeah, I do want to go this way. Okay. Nose is itchy. Now. A reason to open that before I kill him, so. This room looks fun. Getting Clocktower from the Clocktower from Castlevania vibes. Ow! Oh, god damn it. Oh, okay. Okay, well, she can't get up there either. Oh, God. Oh, okay. Huh. So I have to get some way to get rid of these at some point. Oh. Okay, I got another blue key. Yeah, I can just go, yeah. What are you, though? Oh, you spawn ghosts. There's another blue key back here, so let's go get that, I guess. Ow! Okay, so I can't go down from there, so let's try that. Bye, buddy. Ow. Okay, that can, can't hit me. Noted. Nope. Okay, what? Path forward will open when the skulls of the four warlords glow with fire. Okay, what? Hey, nice. Okay. Okay, save, still can't rest. Pardon me, there's a health upgrade I can't get. Okay, this area is a lot bigger than I thought. Nice. However, I can't get through there because I don't have any white keys. Woo. Okay. No. Okay. Oh, okay, I found another blue key. Okay. Excuse me, old man. You again. Still alive. Though with Petimus's power, that was no doubt. That is correct. However, as you know, my soul is bound to him. I might as well be dead. My boy, you must know one thing. Even if you pay your final debt to Epitomus, your story does not end there. What are you saying? As I said, you are more important than you think. Tell me then, what is my path? Can I escape my fate? Tell me more, guide me. For now I cannot, but in time you will see for yourself. Before I go... what the? Vanished again. What's this thing? It's alive? I've not seen a creature like this before. It doesn't seem to be very responsive. It just mimics my facial expression. Strange. Okay, so I got a monster ball. Is it? Oh, it shoots sometimes. Cool. That's useful. Dang, why can't my my rogue friend steal nice things? I mean, find nice things. Oh god. Oh god! Well, that was annoying, because I think that thing full heals now. Oh, maybe not. Okay, one down. Okay, I got a white key. Okay, I need one a couple floors, a couple rooms back, so that's not bad. Okay, can't get the stuff up there. Okay, I need a blue eye for that. Okay, I'm not short on blue keys. Okay, so I can only get up there with her. If I can, you know, make the jumps here. Ow, fuck off! Woo! No, I didn't think I was going to be able to make that. The fire inside your soul is burning strong, yet too much of it will consume you. That it burns. Okay, I don't know what that does. Guess I'll get that. Okay, can I figure out what that does? Or... No? Okay. I'll probably head over here, because I have blue key- I have a ton of blue keys, so... Yeah. Play as her for a bit. Okay. Oh, okay, so my weapons do like a fire effect now. That's kind of cool. Thank you. Yeah, hitting that with her is really hard. I'm just gonna give up on that. Sort of stinks almost as if the tower is alive. Music test. Purchase insight 3 times. Complete something or other mode to unlock. Okay, well, I found it. I didn't really, yeah, that was kind of a waste, but. Mean, I guess I'll save, but. I'm not that far away. Let's go get Boy Blue here. As I, you know, consistently take avoidable fucking damage. Oh, fuck off! Timing on those spikes is kind of bullshit. No. I still, even though I've been like enjoying it and whatever, I still think you should have like twice as much health to start. Some of the damage and stuff that gets dealt is pretty nasty and doesn't allow for a lot of mistakes. Okay, wait, why don't I have inner fire anymore? Was it only for the other two? What happened? Huh. Yeah, I'm not gonna sit here and try and kill the thing, but. Yeah, it went away. What the hell? That's really lame. Okay, let's just take my time. I hate it. Ow, this thing hits for 8. There we go. Out. What in the hell? Red key required. Okay. Okay, so I can't get up here. So only the girl can get up there. Unless I get double jump or something. Alright, never mind. Oh, hello.